What I like about the IPT is it gives students the opportunity to express what they've learned in a way other than multiple choice assessments. It allows them to use their critical thinking skills and their problem solving skills in a way that also lets them communicate in a written format.
I like that you didn't have a limit on your answers, as in it wasn't A, B, C, D. It was you can express yourself everything that say that you would like to say.
Well, I think the IPT was kind of fun.
It like let us express ourselves more than having to fill in like bubbles. Bubbling is boring.
I think a lot of the students, when they saw the rubric, they were a little bit scared. But we just told them that this was something new, to take their time, try their best.
Understand what you are writing about, read it over, and have fun with it.
I would say don't stress out, just choose whatever you think is best.
There's like no stress, it's like easy and fun.
They're gonna do a great job, and I hope they get good scores.
Want to take it again because I want to see how I would improve in like the sense of choosing what's better, what's right, and what's wrong.
Well, I like telling actual details and going in order from how I feel about something. And during a multiple choice test, you can't do that. You have to circle one or the other.
I would like to take another one before because I really like the test. And it was actually really quick and fun.